When we first came to GE Aviation Asheville, we were looking at processes that took around 20 to 30 minute cycle times with operators that were highly trained and having to do jobs like moving material. The plant was looking for a way to increase productivity and also scalability.
This process was manually interactive. A lot of people interaction, a lot of process interaction that had to work through. We were looking at a rate of about 30 to 60 a week at that point in time. Our future rate, looking into 2022, was going into 1,500 a week, so we knew we had to invent a path forward.
We were looking at dramatic rate increases to be able to hit the numbers needed for our customers. We didn't see that as being feasible using people. You can only hire so many people, you can only train so many people at a time.
The solution was to automate their process. This relieved the highly skilled operators from having to move the material around the plant.
We worked hand in hand to integrate a fully automated solution that we call the M225 and Mobile Machine Team.
Our goal as a CT equipment supplier was to make our systems seamlessly integratable into plant automation systems, whether that's stationary robotics, robotics on AGVs, automated guided vehicles, mobile machine tending, and as well as the plant software itself. So all the communication is going on seamlessly within the plant, and our system is creating the CT images, and then the plant automation kicks in.
By bringing in automation, we saw a 20% decrease in the direct labor that was actually going into the part.
Just for 2019, we're proving out that we're at $1.3 million cost out for this one project, return on investment.
Legacy systems have tracks in the floor. They have safety measures built around them that don't allow technicians to work with the machines. They lose it to the automation system.
Automated guided vehicles are able to work on a factory floor mounted with a robot cart and a collaborative robot arm without any kind of exterior protection.
It's an open, flexible environment to run the automation.
This project with GE Aviation, they're not only a customer but a partner. We've worked collaboratively to speed up their process, and we see that trend extending throughout multiple industries, not just aviation, but many other industries as well.
As of right now, I don't know any other GE plant that's doing this.
GE Aviation in Asheville is really leading the charge in terms of advancing the automation on a production line. We see other people trying to do this, but GE is at the forefront of this.
It's fun to be the first.